Hi guys, question to you. Look at this, this is different. So he does have shoulder pads, but you can't use your arms, you still can take it off, but it can't, there's no room for it. But these wings are blocking the way, so his feet are just, looks the same, but these lines. So, he does have this horn here. Cool. So, and this can move down and up. You can use it as a weapon. Like it. All you have to do is take it off. Let's take it off down. So, and then, and now you can move the arms. And you can fight. Staff. And put his arm down with it. That was cool. He needs a weapon so he can fight. It's kind of like a Megazord, but he's kind of like a Megazord in Power Rangers, but.
I don't know who you're talking to.
Hey! I'm making a video! Sorry, guys. And go like this. It looks like he's killed. You think it's cute, but no blood comes out, so you can still. Now we have rocket feet. It does have rocket feet, so his weapon will be awesome. His weapon is very powerful. So, his weapon is very powerful, so don't fight. Looks ugly. Looks ugly. No, it's a bit down. Alright. Now you just change him. This will be his sword thing. When he has two swords, he can look. Changing. I wish he has a shield. But you can just take this off. Take this whole section off. Take this part off. Put it back on. This will be a shield, but I don't want to do that because it doesn't let him stand. This one is bigger than the feet. Look. It's like looking up. So like, something like that. Just turn his weapon a little bit. This can't move. Now, sorry guys, this camera's not staying. This keeps falling. Okay, yeah. Search for him. Hello. Hello. Anybody watch Simon and Lewis? Say yes.
Yes. This just fell off, take that off, put it back. This shield and then screw up.
I'll be right back, guys. Let me pause. You will hear a sound.
Then yeah, I'm getting something. I'm getting something.